हेलो बच्चों, नमस्कार। स्वागत है आपका हमारे चैनल द एडमेट पर। बच्चों, आज इस वीडियो में हम करेंगे क्लास फिफ्थ की इंग्लिश की बुक से लेसन नंबर 13, ए लेसन फॉर बाय टीचर्स के कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। तो आइए देखें क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। वेयर डिड डॉक्टर एपीजे कलाम लिव? डॉक्टर एपीजे कलाम कहाँ रहते थे? इन ए मॉस्क स्ट्रीट इन रामेश्वरम, इन द मॉस्क इन रामेश्वरम, इन द स्ट्रीट ऑफ रामेश्वरम और इन द बिग हाउस इन रामेश्वरम। एंड द राइट आंसर इज ए, इन ए मॉस्क स्ट्रीट इन रामेश्वरम। नेक्स्ट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। वेयर डिड कलाम लाइक टू लिंजर? नियर द टेम्पल, नियर द हाउस, नियर द स्ट्रीट और नियर द मॉस्क। And the right answer is A, near the temple. Question number 3. Why did temple goers stare suspiciously at Kalam? To see a Muslim boy in front of the temple, to see a Muslim boy in front of the mosque, to see Muslim boy in front of the Gurudwara, or to see Muslim boy in front of the church. And the right answer is A, to see a Muslim boy in front of the temple. Next is question number 4. What did Kalam love to listen from temple? Azan, mantra, shloks or lessons? And the right answer is B, mantra. Question number 5. What was the magic Kalam found in mantras? He never understood a word of mantras. He never understood the language. He never understood the shloks or none of the above. And the right answer is A, he never understood a word of the mantras. Next is question number 6. Who was the best friend of Kalam? Ram Kumar, Ramanand, Ramesh or Rameshwar? And the right answer is B, Ramanand. Question number 7. What was the profession of the father of Ramanand Shastri? A nun, a monk, head priest or a churchist? And the right answer is C, head priest. Father of Ramanand Shastri was a head priest. Next is question number 8. What do you mean by hymns? God's praise song, God's worship songs, God's words or God's lessons? And the right answer is B, God's worship songs are hymns. Next is question number 9. What was the reaction of Ram? Steal a smiling glance, steal a sight, steal a heart or steal a sad glance? And the right answer is A, steal a smiling glance. Question number 10. Where did Ram and Kalam sit in the classroom? At the last bench, at the middle bench, at the first bench or at the second bench? And the right answer is C, at the first bench. Ram and Kalam used to sit on the first bench in classroom. Question number 11. What did Ram wear? A white shirt, a pink jacket, a sacred thread or a yellow? And the right answer is C, a sacred thread. Question number 12. Why did teacher order Kalam to sit on last bench? He was Hindu, he was Muslim, he was Christian or he was Sikh? And the right answer is B, he was Muslim. Next is question number 13. Why did both friends sweep? They felt hurt, they were happy, they were sad or they were calm? And the right answer is A, they felt hurt. Next is question number 14. Why did Ram come to my home early in the morning? His father called him, his father fell ill, his father burst him or his father was happy? And the right answer is A, his father called him. Next, question number 15. What was Kalam's reaction? He was happy, he was terrified, he was sad, or he was calm? and the right answer is B. He was terrified. Question number 16. What did teacher do with me at Ram's house? He apologized to me. He burst on me. He terrified me. Or he loved me. And the right answer is A. He apologized to me. Next and last question is 17. How do the students live their life? In happy, in harmony, in sad, or in same? And the right answer is B. In harmony. तो बच्चों ये थे लेसन नंबर 13. ये लेसन फॉर माई टीचर से कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन. सभी बच्चे इन क्वेश्चन को रिवाइज करें. इस वीडियो को लाइक तथा शेयर करें और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें. थैंक यू.